Let's go! check it out. You can, going, going, got her.
Softball, Kellam against Western Branch in the Class 6A softball final. This is a blast to dead center field by Samantha Drew. And it is gone, 2-0. The Kellam Knights jumped out to the lead. That was in the fourth inning. Their pitcher has been dominating, Brooke Cannon. Through the shutout last night, she had 17 strikeouts in the semifinals and was not scored upon last night. Back to the offense in the sixth inning, Ryan Darling got things going with this triple into the right field corner. That was just the beginning. Drew, who hit the home run the second time up, third time up with the bunt, is going to drive in the next run. 3-0, Kellam had the lead. But there's more. Then P.J. Broadhead with the grounder, two runners on board. They would both come around to score. Kellam is your Class 6A region champs. 6-0 the final. Both teams move on to states. Kellam will host next Tuesday. In girls soccer, by the way, Kellam and Hickory won in Class 6 and 5, the region titles.